Yes, I should see what Marisa has to deal with. Oh, you're the wild. Okay. Wait to see how the EX shot works. He passed through. And just this stream, every overdose this time. I will not go for POC if these bosses respond like this quickly. White shot is much more useful. Because it destroys almost everything instantly. Only the power gets collected automatically. It's like paradise for Marisa to just collect everything. This is nice that the ball is visible from this position. Oh, you actually stop if you press both direction keys. Usually there's always like a priority somewhere. So you need to be careful with the skull that spawns in. Okay, so that's how that works. We still want to really eliminate them, or as they do a double wave, okay. I just stop shooting for them to just be collected. But it was just the end of it, and you collect automatically the items. But because it's not Lunasa, we have to deal with the Lily Cannon. I wonder if both nuns will be different or not. We do have different spells as well. In a mischievous spawns, at least respawn point for from this. I almost did not see that at all. I like that the skeleton doesn't have exactly symmetrical proportion on the skull. Not the best of choice. Right. I don't think this one would go full to the right. Mm-hmm. So you have infinite HP if it is. I understand. Seems to do very stressed streaming there. I did not see that one too slow. Yeah, why do these have like so much HP? It doesn't make sense. Alright, this is the hand spell. The HP of these enemies makes no sense. Why are they suddenly so beefy? I can't do a shield before. Even unfocusing was much better than the focus. Unless it's like very long invisibility frame or something like this. That one did not start as simple as the view can. Very specifically as the two get cancelled. Okay, that box is not as generous as in the mainline games. That's probably been quite generous. Okay. Actually protected. Oof. Okay, at least that one spell was a bit more generous still. I will be able to. I have already a fire scroll. I think I need to do this this way. Perhaps I really wanted to use the EX instead. Oh, no final spell. And one more time. Yeah, let us do this. Trickster. Oh, I guess because I use three times the gauge. Sounds like it's doable to get the maybe the 1200, but since lots of items go down. The orchestral effect on the music does fit very well the theme. It's pretty. It's quite the difference compared to the usual STGs. Like, not necessarily having a zoom-like coefficient. Note 10 BGM. 2012. Wonderful job for 2012. Like doing the unexpected for the music, I guess. arcade. We will save as well, five replays. Wait, the G's? I did not notice that the G was like 2 pixels below. It's like the only letter that does this, right? Number is a bit smaller. It's point and comma. With another point. And since there is no zero in that position, of course it is saved without any issues.